Continuing its battle against the Narendra Modi government of the Rafael deal, a Congress delegation today met the Central Vigil Commission to demand a corruption case be filed against the BJP government in the Indo-French deal to procure 36 fighter jets. Has been in full swing after the former French President Hollande last week claimed that the Indian government proposed Reliance Defence's name as the offset partner for Dassault Aviation. Check out the Quint to read all about how the BJP and the Modi government have been shifting their goalposts in defence of the Rafale deal over the last 2 years. Heavy rains continued to pound parts of Himachal Pradesh, Haryana and Punjab for the third consecutive day. All officials and Indian Army have been put on standby in Punjab and Himachal Pradesh, where a red alert has been issued for the next 24 hours. In a dramatic rescue mission that lasted almost for 3 days in the southern Indian Ocean, Indian Navy's decorated sailor commander Abhilash Tomy was rescued and thankfully he is in conscious state. He suffered severe injuries when the main mast of his boat was ripped off in a storm 3 days back. Putting Sikkim on the aviation radar, Prime Minister Narendra Modi today inaugurated the state's first stone airport at Pakyong. The airport, perched between the Himalayan ranges at a height of 4,500 feet, is India's 100th functional airport. The first commercial flight from the airport will take off on 4th October. Soon after the inauguration, the Congress, in a tweet, said they're happy to see Dr. Manmohan Singh's vision come alive. Big night in the world of football. The FIFA awards are going to be announced tonight. And who are we expecting for the Men Footballer of the Year?
The three finalists for this year's award are Portugal's Cristiano Ronaldo, Croatia's Luka Modric and Egypt's Mo Salah. Ronaldo and Messi have been winning the award for the last 10 years and for the first time Messi is not there in the top three since last 12 years. So this time there might be some surprise, 50-50 chance of Luka Modric taking it or Ronaldo winning it for the record sixth time.
India-Pakistan match in cricket is a big deal. And while the enmity is fierce on the field, the cricketers off the field are pretty good friends. Here's Virendra Sehwag and Shahid Afridi explaining how.
Walaikum salam. Abbas.
Hello. Ji.
Khairiyat hai, theek thaak ho?
Alhamdulillah.
Mujhe pehchana aapne?
Nahi.
तुमने मुझे जो है ना हरा दिया यार मैं हार गया हूं मैं चैलेंज हार गया हूं
आप कौन बोल रहे
हो मैं चैलेंज हार गया हूं कमीने आदमी
कौन बोल रहे
हो फॉर मोर न्यूज़ एंड अपडेट्स प्लीज गो लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू द क्विंट